While the European Union is one of Uganda's biggest trading partners, President Yoweri Museveni says it risks being overtaken by other trading partners like China.
Like, for instance, the Chinese, what they have told their companies is that they have what they call China Export-Import Bank. I hear they tell their companies that you go to Africa or to maybe other parts of the world, but I have heard about Africa. And if you see a profit-making enterprise, come back, we shall give you the money. You go and invest, you will pay slowly. Why can't Europe do this?
Museveni says this could be due to lack of a central fund established by the European to fund the investments in Uganda and other parts of Africa. While opening the two-day Uganda European Union Business Forum in Munyonyo earlier today, Museveni said Uganda and East African region is ripe to do business with the European Union.
So therefore, Uganda is welcoming you. We will invest here if you choose, on the same terms, like if you are a Ugandan company, they will give you the incentives. We are not interested in taxes, direct taxes, because we shall get money from you as long as you invest here indirectly, not directly. So you don't have to suffer with these taxes from the beginning, you know. I think the tax holidays are like 10 years or something. They will give you the details. All we want is for you to produce, to contribute to our GDP by locating your production effort here.
We have a key role to play to enable European investors to have a deeper understanding of the business environment, investment climate prevailing in Uganda. The message that we are conveying to European companies and to investors is come to Uganda, seize the opportunities offered by the Pearl of Africa and the region, let's partner, and we will all benefit from those partnerships.
Key among the messages to the EU delegation was the need to establish their firms in Uganda and access bigger regional markets like East Africa and Africa. Uganda's exports to the EU were recorded at $500 million in 2020, while imports were recorded at $699 million. Uganda majorly exports agriculture products like coffee, fruits and vegetables, flowers, fish and fish products, and imports finished goods like equipment. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.